Moran here with Saints starting pitcher Charles Peacock. So today, Charles, you went 4 innings with 10 strikeouts and 3 earned runs. You really started to settle down a lot after the first inning, so what clicked for you there?
Honestly, just got the breaking ball working. Coach Troop talked to me, told me to get out front more, and after that, they really couldn't find it, hit it, so it worked.
Great. So what are you able to take away from this summer heading into your redshirt freshman year at Galveston?
Really just get in the zone, like, just got to throw strikes. They'll get themselves out.
And last question here, can you share with me any personal or team goals heading into your last 6 games of the season?
Hopefully win out. That's my goal. I don't know if the rest of the team has that, but that's me.